Well, did you do it to me?
Last thing that we got together, I told the folks in the choir that I'm having a house built. And, you know, a lot of times when you go for these parade at homes, you can do upgrades or have things custom built. And people have always thought, well, that would be great. You could have the countertops and everything built, you know, just for you. But the trouble is, most of my friends all look like this. So I've been in big trouble. This house that I'm having built has already been bought and paid for. I don't have to take out a mortgage. I don't have to get a second job to pay for it, because it's been paid in full by the blood of Jesus Christ. Build my mansion next door to Jesus.
I don't know how.